Hi there and welcome back. Dan again from CleanGuru. You sometimes hear, well, I have been in this business for 25 years, or I have 20 years experience from a cleaning business owner. And by the way, rightfully so, they have a right to be proud. I mean, to survive and deal with all the changes that come along, somehow they survive, that's a wonderful thing. But sometimes those very same people might be complaining about why things are so hard now. And of course the answer is that just experience, I don't care if it's 20 or 30 years or whatever it is, that's not necessarily the answer that's going to take you successfully into the future, right? It just isn't. So what we need to do is be open to change, because there's so many things that are changing, right? Look at the online world that's so different, whether it's Facebook, whether it's your local search rankings, your website, all of these kinds of things are very new and different, and we want to stay open to learn about those. What about equipment? Remember when back vacs first came onto the market rather than just upright vacuums? Well, that was a big change, and we needed to be able to incorporate and look at those kinds of changes. My goodness, online software, my business partner Tony and I, we're in the software business, so we've seen lots of changes regarding productivity and help the cleaning business owners can get in technology. So the idea of experience is a wonderful thing, but the key is for everyone, whether you're new or whether you have tons of experience, to constantly try to be open, to be looking forward, saying, what do I need to change now to be successful? Now the truth is, you're going to fail many times, but at least you're open to the change, because the thing is, it's try, fail, try, fail, try, succeed, and then try, and this goes on and on. And the successful companies are willing to put up with a lot of failures. Strategically, they try to eliminate as much as they can, but they know they're still going to have those failures because they know they have to try to stay open to changing their company in a changing world. That's a big deal today, and it continues to be that way. Until next time, remember that you can do this. You really can.